Hello, my name is Ping Deng. I'm professor at Mount Hooja in Daoqiao Global Business and Cleveland State University's Mount Hooja College Business. My areas of expertise are international business and global strategy. Emerging market firms are reshaping the global marketplace. My research focuses on foreign direct investment and merge and acquisition by firms from emerging economies such as Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa. Business from these nations could not always compete on the international level. Their homeland economies have gone stronger and stronger over the past two decades, however. As a result, emerging market multinational companies such as Huawei and Haier from China, Tata from India, have been able not only to acquire companies in the United States, Europe, Japan, but to compete with them. You may ask, are foreign direct investment and merge and acquisition good for all economy here in the United States? The consensus is yes. This activity creates jobs, generates taxes, and builds infrastructure. And the multinationals reinvest most of the money they make back in the US. In my highly cited article, Why Do Chinese Firms Tend to Acquire Strategic Assets in International Expansion? I explore the rationale for cross-border merge and acquisition by Chinese companies and how they represent a means to acquire strategic assets. My research also examines similarities and differences between emerging market firms and traditional firms. In emerging economies, governments tend to have more power, and many firms are state-owned. And CSU, I also have established a visiting scholar program for research and international collaborations, which has attracted scholars from universities around the world. Business students need to be aware of global competition. Through my work at Cleveland State University, I expose students to how emerging market firms impact their daily lives and careers.